And welcome back to another episode of GameStoke Plays. Dark Souls 2, blind playthrough. Alright, we have a bunch of souls. Oh wow. How many levels would that give us? 3. We could battle him a bunch more. Or we could you know what else I want to do? Bust out some pyromancy. Let's put the hail away. What kind of pyromancy we got? Oh yeah, maybe this. Where was it? Secret Oath. Maybe one of those. Why can't I... How many slots does that take? 4? Seriously? Well, fuck that. 4 slots? That's insane. Okay, let's see. Fireball, Fire Orb, Great Fireball? Let's call out one of those. And Firestorm, Firestorm, Fire Tempest, Chaos Storm, Combustion, Great Combustion, Fire Whip, Warmth, Immolation, Fire Snake, Dance of Fire, Cast Flame in a sweeping motion across it. Oh, that sounds kind of cool. Oh. Take off one of these for Dance of Fire. Sure. Test that out. See how that goes. And we'll put our Pyromancy Flame on. I mean, it only seems better to use that one. Okay.
Well, they stuck some of the meat, some, none of them.
Bye. Oh, you have everything. Cool. We don't need it, but good to know.
No interest. Suit yourself.
Are you able to infuse or no? Just reinforce. Okay. It's weird your daughter sells stuff like that, but you can't.
Bearer of until.
Okay, let's. Actually, what about that one? Other dude. Do you have anything worth selling?
Hey. You buy, huh?
Or buying, I should say. No, I don't think so.
Don't waste my time.
Still nothing interesting from you either. I should just kill you. You're useless. Alright, we still have that other place to find. Travel. Where have we not checked? Shaded Wood. Check here. Oh, it's Bonfire Aesthetic 2. It'll help with getting even more souls. Cool. I forgot we did that. This area's gonna be kinda tough. Maybe we can test out our pyromancy. No way. Huh. Not great. Fire snake? Holy shit. You're so tough. Okay, I get it. You're tougher than us. Holy shit. Pyromancy is not great on you. Hopefully it's just you that it sucks with. Hey, wait. I can see this dude now? Is that because of that eye that we got in that other area? Ooh, I like that. Ah! Fireball. Pyromancy's fun, it just doesn't seem to be all that useful. Ah! Yikes. Okay, let's go back to our orbs then. Still got 50 orbs. Stupid fucking pots. Which way do we want to go? There's another item. I forgot the items come back. What was in that chest? You gotta die. Peace. Okay. Just making sure it wasn't a mimic. Nice. Cool. It's nice that we can see these dudes now. They don't seem as powerful now that I can see them. And lock on. That makes a huge difference, in all honesty. I know those dudes were up there. Wasn't there? Ah, those things. Maybe if I switch to... I can't. Got it. Alright. Probably gonna regret this. Hate those things. Don't want to get petrified. Leadstone. Raw stone. Faint stone. Really? That was... Fine. 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 What was... And... Whoa, whoa, whoa. Oh, everything comes back. Keep forgetting. Twinkling Titanite times 3. Heck yeah. Oh, I took off repair. God damn it. Wait a second. Up there! How do I get up there? Oh god. Is something gonna kill me? Oh, I already killed him. Perfect. Okay. Okay. This might be okay. Alright. I know where we gotta go. La la la. Doop to do. Okay, so it was right up this way. Oh, there it is. Haha! We did it.
Fine. No. Yeah.
Cool. Give human effigy? Yes. I better not fuck this up.
As you wish.
I should have went to the bonfire, maybe. Meh. We got this. I'm gonna have to rely pretty much solely on the Dark Orb. A heal. And I really wish I had a torch. Okay, there's two ways to go. Oh, never mind. There is one way to go. Okay. Seems kind of familiar. Almost like the other way. A lot of holes of death. Oh. Well, this isn't gonna be good. You gonna come to me? Please? Uh-oh. Shit. Ah! Really? Broke my fucking ring? It's not permanently broken, right? Okay, we gotta get the fuck out of here. Oh! Shit. Well, that sucks. Okay. I got this. God damn it, though. God damn it. Let's quickly... Aw, son of a bitch. We gotta go to our shit. To have the souls to fix our shit. Of course. Yeah, fuck that guy. He can get fucked. Just going straight for it. Okay. Do I have to give you another one? Really?
No. Yeah.
Damn it.
The mouse beef.
That sucks. But whatever. Better still have my souls there. Otherwise I'm gonna be a little pissed. Where my souls at? Yo, okay. I was nervous. Okay, let's try some pyro. Not bad. Not bad at all. Shit. Son of a bitch. Just gonna be able to heal and take my orbs out. There we go. Now we're in a good position. Oh, you can heal. Great. More times to kill you. Oh, good dodge. Not good enough. But good. Okay. You know what? Having pyromancy is kinda fun. I like it. Oh. that's another thing I felt like. What did the last one do? Anything? Just raises my... No, it's not. Raises my, ranking in the Covenant? Or does it actually do something? Ooh, that's a tricky hole. Oh, what's this? Alright. Getting a little more interesting. Yeah, I was on the torch. Okay. Oh god. I have a bad feeling about this. You know what? Fuck the torch. It's gonna get fucked you up. Okay. Tell me that's not it for this whole area. Is that it? Really? Nice job. Help me. Try lightning. What is this? Again. I don't get this. Did I do it? Oh, this guy's still here.
Finally, now, yeah.
You didn't.
May the dark shine.
Upgrade my rank that time. Well, whatever. I guess we did something. I don't know. It's hard to tell. It's really hard to tell. Okay, where else? There's one more that I can remember, for sure. Which was... We did that one. Somewhere... wet. Was it? Who the fuck was it? Undead Crypt? Must have been the Undead Crypt. Let's check. I think it was. Or was it? No. No, not this. Where was it? We've been there. We went there. It was... Was it Drang Lake? Under Drang Lake? It's like right at the bonfire. I think this is it. Is it? Yeah, this is the one. Okay.
Fine. Not
so we found another young one.
A mouse of beef.
Yes. Let's,
May the dark shine your way.
Let's become human. Even though we don't need to. I want to. So we're going to. And we'll use this. Should I? We have, like, really... Can I even use that? Whatever. I should probably take the pyromancy off. It's not horrible. It's just, I don't know. Doesn't seem that great. Okay, this is the one we came into and died. I remember this. Let's not fuck this up. This is what I should have done the first time we came here. Okay. Alright. Got it. Oh, lovely. Oh shit. Oh shit, 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 shit. Oh god, oh god. I can't see now. I'm so fucked. You can just die. That'd be great. You wanna die? Cause, excellent. Alright then, where were we? Let's get across this. Okay, I can see that hole. Two more paths. Maybe three potential paths. Okay, I get it. You're a badass. I keep thinking there's an exit, and there's not. Son of a bitch. Okay, okay, okay. That was just... okay. Oof, that was rough. We got this though. We're gonna get through this. What is this? What's the point of this? It's weird. Feels very optional, that's for sure. Okay, let's not die to this. Like a fool. And then, yeah. Have to use another fucking... if you're here. Whatever, we have to be close to finishing this fucking game. And then I want to use an effigy, but fuck it. I'll wait till we finish this. Also, what rings? Oh, they broke. Right. I should switch that. Something not broken, like something like, I don't know, actually. Quarantine? Let's try that. I have to stare at the ground to make sure we don't die. Want to kill me? But I'm not ready to die. Are you serious? I should have just went back. No reason to lose all those souls. But at the same time, I don't really care. I'm not after the souls, so... it doesn't really matter to me. It is a shame, though. Such a waste. But at the same time, we can kill that giant like 1,000 times. Like, it's nothing to us. So, not really worried at all. No big deal. No big deal. Alright. I will take it seriously this time. No more fuck-ups. Just because of the effigies, really. I don't want to waste any of those. What? Yeah. Sorry for losing all those souls, but once again, not a big deal. I could get them back like that. I just honestly don't want to, or need to right now. But at the same time, if we continue being lost, we can always farm souls from the giants for fun. Because it honestly is fun doing that. Okay, let's do what we did last time and lure him back this way. Ow. Okay. Let's keep going. Now then, what was this way? Didn't go this way last time. Ow! It's you! Okay, okay. I see what's happening here. Perfect. This is a good spot. Much better range against you, and finish you off. Let's do it. There we go. Better. Now this is the same as the other pass. But, you. Okay. Now, what's this way? Ah, another one of these things. Okay. Little butterfly. And fuck it, we'll go human. Butterfly. Set that. Okay, so one of those has been in here. Every single one of these. I wonder how many of these there are, and if, like, something happens if I light all the things in them, maybe? I don't know. Grasping at straws. Okay. Is that a fog gate? You can die. Goodbye. You dumb bitch. I'm running out of dark orb. Okay, I'm gonna dark weapon. And then I'm gonna switch to pyromancy. What do we got? Oh, it's just an exit again. What the hell? That's so weird. Whoa, whoa, whoa! Okay then. Oh fuck. I have pyromancy. Oh, that's actually doing pretty good. Whoa, whoa, whoa. I almost rolled right into that. I don't have much pyromancy, this is not good. Ah! Oh shit. Get the fuck away from her. Fire snake? Fuck. This is not good. This is not good. I'm gonna die. I'm gonna fucking die. Oh god. Fire snake? Yep, I'm dead. I'm so fucking dead. Wow. What the fuck? What to do? Pyromancy didn't seem to do too bad. Do I have to go back through that? Fuck. Was that... What happened? What the fuck was that shit? Okay.
I knew there is more dark within dark.
The resonant soul.
The mouth.
Okay, let's see if we can fight that thing again. Sucks, I'm gonna have to go through that. Again. Fire dance? Interesting. Okay. Well then. Didn't see that again. Hopefully that wasn't like a one and done. Like I can actually fight this again. Give me another chance. Alright. No, I can't. Fuck this guy. Ugh. You son of a bitch. Yeah. Fuck off. That thing's not gonna follow me, is it? No. But I don't have to relight the thing, do I? Ugh. I have to kill everything. Son of a bitch. Yes, I do. Yes, I do. Do I have to relight the thing? That's the real question. Nope, it appears to be still lit. Yes. Okay. Interesting. Should I continue to try pyromancy? It seemed to be doing okay. I didn't suck so hard. Might have actually been fine. Here. Yeah, let's do this. That's not good at all. Pyromancy, you suck. Not horrible, I guess. I suck. I hate this. This is the part where it sucks the most. Okay, try Dark Orb. Not bad. Ah! What the fuck was that shit? Oh, I forgot there's two of you! Ah! Double sip you. Okay. That sucks. And it's right behind me. Okay. Please die. Fuck. There's two of you! Such bullshit! Can't dodge both of these things. Ugh. Okay. Seriously though? Shit. Now it's your turn to fuck me over. Got it. Nope, I'm dead. I almost beat it that time. Alright. You know what? If I didn't fuck up so hard in the beginning. This boss isn't so bad. I haven't even touched it with my weapon. This boss isn't so bad. I got this, Dark Lurker. Alright. More like a Dark Liquor. Okay.
Fine.
Let's do this.
Yeah.
Given all my freaking human effigies, but whatever. Might actually become human myself for this one.
As you wish.
Bitch. Let's do this. And what ring did I put on? Oh, Clorinthine. I got too excited and threw away a human effigy. That sucks. So if you run out of human effigies, you can't even do this part anymore. That's fucked. Whatever. We know what we're doing now. God damn it, though.
Yeah.
At least I didn't have a bunch of souls on the line. And we do have to kill everything, so keep that in mind.
May the dark shine.
Okay, let's fucking do this. Falcon armor. Okay. We got this. I do know the layout now. I don't think I'm gonna get fucked. Okay. I'm able to do this. Oh shit, no I'm not. Okay, that's shit. You just backstabbed me and killed me in one hit. Like, what the fuck? This area sucks. It's not even that hard, though. I don't know. I'm just gonna do it the way I'm supposed to do it. The way that I did the first time that worked.
Fine. Nah. Yeah.
God damn it. What a waste of effigies. What a waste. I still have, like... As long as... I don't have less than 30, I'm okay. I'm pretty sure we're good. Okay. I'll just be cautious this time. I guess. Do I even have Dark Weapon? Okay, I have Dark Weapon. Let's do this. Okay. Now we'll play it safe. No bullshit. Okay. Much better. Bomb parasitic. Cool. Alright, now you're next, little miss fucktwat. It's a dude, but whatever. Hate this dude. Oh, come on, come on. Oh, fuck yeah. Heal up. What do I care? Are you fucking kidding me? Oh, how the tables have turned. Mm-hmm. How's it feel? You like that? You like getting fucked up all of a sudden? Oh. That's what I thought. Okay. Now, let's kill you, and we're done. Ah, not quite. You're right. There's one more. But she's so easy. She ain't no thing. It's a good way to end it, because it can't get killed by this thing. Well, I don't think you could easily get killed by that thing. We'll turn human? Wow, we're down to 35. Alright, that's not good. I really have to kill this thing. Bonfire settings. Alright. Let's not fuck around. Let's beat this thing. Dark weapon. I'll pull out this. And let's pray this actually works. Son of a bitch. Great. I'm doing so bad. Again. Fire snake it is. You know what? That wasn't too bad. Ah! Fuck! I hate these guys! Ugh! Maybe I'll switch up my stuff. The pyromancy does okay, but do I have better pyromancy? Maybe? Take off dark weapon? Maybe? And then take off an orb, put on more fire orbs, and a fire storm maybe? That's chaos storm. Maybe we do that one, and then put one orb back on. Yeah, let's try that, I guess. Cause fuck.
Fine now, young. The most if you...
Maybe I should test this on that guy. Yeah. Let's just do this.
May the dark shine your way.
I think this should be good. I think. Watch me fuck it up again, though. Wait a second. Do I have a ring that protects against darkness? What does this do? Oops. Where is it? Shortens casting time. I probably need that. Dark Clutch. Let's take that off and put on a resistance to dark? It's gotta be something like that. Getting closer. Petrification, curse resistance, lightning defense, dark defense. Ooh, here we go. Dark quartz ring plus two? Sure. Alright. This might do the trick. Dark Lurker. Yeah, no wonder we suck against him. He's good against our build. Dark Lurker. We're dark. Makes sense. There we go. Almost done with you. Perfect. This is going a lot more smooth. You're the one that can fuck up everything. Oh, but you're not going to. Unless your friend fucks us. Shit, shit. There. Let's get through it. Let's get through it. Use that. No. Bad guy. Dick. Alright, I think we got this in the bag. Just you now. And you never do anything to us. Because you suck. Bye. We're gonna cast in that hole. Alright, three dark orbs left. Hopefully we don't need those. I'm gonna try Chaos Storm. Alright, here goes everything. Please. Please let this work. Oh shit, almost fucked that up. Okay, here we go. Are you kidding me? Nothing. That's not good. Whatever. Fuck it. Okay. Just keep throwing these, I guess. Seriously, though? It is. These are faster. Shit. One, two. Oh great, you're splitting up. Great. Just what I wanted. Okay, maybe this will actually work better now, though. Now that I think about it. Chaos Storm with two targets. Please work. Ah, did not work. Did not work. Please. Oh my god. Did it do something? I can't even tell. I think it did. Okay, we're down to Dance of Fire. Nope. Fuck. That was scary. Fucking heal. Of course. Oh, that's so fucking frustrating. I don't even know what to do. We did better. But maybe if I was actually good at pyromancy. Okay, so that goes to the side. It's good to know. Tune. What else do we got? What's the least effective? The snake. Can we get more fireballs? That might do it. Fireballs work pretty well. Yeah, let's go with that. I think we got this. We're so close. We're so close. Yeah, let's do this.
Not
take on there my fucking effigies.
The mouth? Oof.
Son of a bitch. And all of this for an optional boss. Well, assuming. There's no way this is. Like, you have to do this. There's no way. There's no fucking way. I mean, do it. Okay. We gotta do this. I can't afford to lose anymore. We're running out of FGs. So, shit just got real. Let's go. Let's go. Excellent. Okay, now it's this thing's turn to die. Shit. Alright, I know what that means. And I know what that means. There we go. Finally got the break that we were looking for. Maybe that's an aesthetic. Cool. And as much as I do want to use an effigy to get that little bit of health, I don't think we can afford it. We just need to beat this thing. Once and for all. It's fine until it splits. Once it splits, it's like, fuck. If we could just kill it faster than it could split, boom. Easy. Done. I just don't see that happening. Okay. Let's do the Dance of Fire first, I guess. Okay, it's gonna go to the right. We got this. Son of a bitch. It's like it knew. What the fuck is that shit? Oh, we got a hit. Alright. Not too bad. Not too bad. Oh, son of a bitch. That was bullshit. Okay. We're doing okay. We might get it this time. We just need to hit like one more time. Oh, son of a bitch. That's not what I wanted. That's what I wanted. Yes. Yes. We fucking did it. Dark Liquor Soul. Cool. Yeah, fireballs were the way to go. We're out for lightning. Well, apparently he's weak to lightning. Or magic. Sorcery. Is that it? Did we get anything for that? Where? Oh. Oh. Really? Hmm. Okay then. So that's it. Okay. Alright, whatever. Another one bites the dust. Devotion to your covenant has deepened. You've gained a rank.
Young undead, you've discovered the truest dark within you.
Okay.
A deep, deep dark it is. The dark that we must all fear. We need the abyss more now than ever.
Ooh, look at all this shit. Hey, wasn't that from the first game?
I bequeath these to you. Take them on your pilgrimage.
Okay. What is it? Dragon Charm.
The embrace of the embrace.
That'd be really cool if he gave us some effigies. Cause like,
may the
dark
shine your way.
Alright, cool. So I guess that's that. Yeah. You like fire, don't you? That was your favorite, right? Fire? Not a friend? Not a fan? Okay. Travel! There too. Oh yeah, we got a new place. This place. Well, you know what? That took quite a bit longer than I was expecting it to. But we got another boss done. Should we throw another ascetic on the giant? That might be alright. Let's do that. And then we'll come back here for the fresh new episode. It's that or PvP. And yeah, let's go with the giant. 7. Plus 7. Damn. I guess I should change my loadout. I don't know. Do you think he's weak to fire? We could try it. Let's take off this and this. Give me the orbs. And orbs. Was it recollection that sounded cool? Let's try that, I guess. Let's see what this does. Hmm. Seems alright. Let's burn a bonfire aesthetic. I wonder if there's a limit on how many you can do. Curious. Okay. Test out our new stuff. No, I don't like it. Not cool. We seem to be doing fine though. Using our same tactics as always. Oh shit! No, we can't use the same tactics as always. Damn. That's unfortunate. Whoa. We still win though. Whoa. Just barely. Yikes. Well, he's improved. Oh yeah, we gotta fix our ring before we do this. To McDuff's. Where's McDuff's? Lost Bastille. There we go. McDuff's. Doop to doo. Okay. Let's get our stuff fixed. Our ring is all better. And now can we infuse the twin blade that we're wearing? It's dark. Wait, we didn't infuse this? Dark. Interesting. Should we? I don't know. Let's try. Wasn't there another weapon we got? Yeah, that one. Raw. Yeah, I don't know. Lightning might be cool. Doesn't really raise it much. Should we make our this thing dark? Wow, it cuts it off quite a bit. I don't know. I really don't know. We'll do this another time. We will, however, change this to the Dragon Ring. The third. Did we get the first? We didn't get the first. Whatever. Yeah. Let's go fight the dude. Right. Boss fight! See if it'll work the same way it did last time, where he just ignored us pretty much the whole time. That was pretty sweet. I like that. Okay, let's go. This will be it. After this, we'll wrap things up. And next episode, we'll do a brand new area, which I'm assuming is another DLC area. Wait, what? Oh, I'm not human. Boy. Alright, Drummond. Let's do this. Recollection kinda sucked.
Oh shit. We should take that off.
For a dark weapon. Next time. I'll do that before we end the episode. Assuming I'm able to defeat the boss at plus 8 difficulty. That comes down so early, it doesn't even kill those guys. That sucks. Uh-oh. Is he fighting the boss by himself? Because that's not smart. Oh god. He is. Okay. Excuse me. Don't mind me. Oh god. Do not fight the fucking boss by yourself. What is wrong with you? He's literally doing it too. Okay, I'm here. We got this. Teamwork now. Teamwork. He's so gonna die. Although I'm passing pretty quick. Okay, let's try this. Fire. Nothing. Great fire? Still not too bad, but not great. Okay, let's finish him off. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Did not expect that. Okay. We're still good. He's still good. We got this. This is such an easy fight. Especially with him. Whoa. I think he can hear me. Are you kidding me? That is bullshit. We had it. Damn it. I shouldn't have opened my mouth. Also, I shouldn't have used Pyromancy. That wasn't the way to go. Nah. Kinda saying fuck Pyromancy. Yeah, fuck it. Fuck Pyromancy. Going back to our normal shit. Let's go. Dark Hail? Wait, what about these? Soul Resonant? Great Soul Resonant? Climax. Maybe I need one of those. Dark Weapon. Need you back. Resonant Weapon. Okay. Last one will be... Okay. Okay, I got this. We are gonna use one more human effigy, but it'll be worth it. Because we will actually put on the ring that gives us more souls. I'm assuming we get extra from this too. I'm assuming. I could put on armor that gives us more as well. The Jester one, I believe. No, wait. It was the Jester gloves? Cool. I don't know. Oh! Jester's gloves. Yeah, let's try that. Just for now. And then we'll put them back. Okay. Ah, already got that. Yikes. Okay. Head's coming. It's not gonna knock out these guys. So that's on me to deal with. And that guy's just, once again, going to take on the boss all by himself. Seriously? Uh-oh. Okay, let's just heal. Oh my god, our guy's gonna die. I gotta get over there. Oh god. He's gonna die. This new one. We can't? Okay then. Oh my god, he's almost dead. Hey, pay attention to me! Hang on, I'll help ya. Yeah, look at me. There you go. Stop killing him. Oh, he's dead. Yeah, he's dead. Is he dead? Somebody's like alive with one health. Oh, whatever, he's dead now. No fucking way. Look at the boss's health. He had one health. Wow. Wow. I am so sorry, guys. We're doing it one more time. I don't even need to be doing this. This is literally just a waste. I'm just... Now I'm hellbent. What threw me off was not being able to use that. Why can't I use that? Oh, probably because I need a chime. Right. Well, whatever. I will use Dark Storm, maybe? Does that need a chime too, though? Yeah, chime, 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 chime. Okay, noted. What was this again? Maybe I could... Needs four. Take off one of these. Put on this. Sacred Oath. Let's do that. Sweet. Alright, this is gonna be fun. 52. That should be good. We'll see. Yeah, I'm excited for this. Cool. Can we use the effigy? No. Alright, last one for today. We're gonna win it, but even if we don't, it's over. We have five? Wait, what? How come I can't use it? Does it need a chime? What the fuck? I put so much into that, and I can't even use it. Why? Whatever. Well, we're going in blind. beat idiot. So hopefully that helps. In his health. Not mine though, that's for sure. Okay. Good. You distract him. We got this. We make a good team, you and I. So weird. Must be a chime. It's dumb. Okay, we got this. This time. He's doing good. Uh-oh. He sees me. Look down there. See your other dude. Get him. Nope. He's on me now. Jesus. Okay. So far, so good. Oh. Cool. Well, we're gonna win. There. Nice. Good job, sir. Well played. And just for fun, grab that. And because we can, and we're here, we'll grab this. Fire seed. Ah, great. Definitely don't need those. Alright, well that's it for this episode. Just getting random souls for nothing. For no reason, but for fun. Switch our equipment back. Get this off, or... what were we using? Chlorinthy, I guess. And Jester's gloves for... where are they? There. Flying mage cuffs. We're doing good. I think we've almost beaten Dark Souls. Alright, let's get back to Majula, and we will end the episode. How much do we need for affinity? 46? Let's just check. And for my curiosity, what the fuck? How come I can't use it? ?25 faith? It's a miracle. I don't get it. Takes up 4 attunement slots. I don't get it. How come I couldn't use it? Whatever. Maybe because it's dark. Maybe because it won't work. Dark and sunlight. Yeah, maybe. I don't know. Let's throw on some Spore Dark Orb. Oh yeah, the affinity needs 40. Okay. Dark Hail, I guess. And repair. Sure.
Bearer until.
That'll do it for today. See if we can level up. We can take up 5 levels. tempting. Pretty tempting. I think we'll leave it for now. We'll decide next episode. Until then, I've been Josh. This has been the Dark Souls 2 Blind Playthrough. Bye, guys. See you in the next episode. We're almost done. Woo! Bye, guys.